Hello cryptocurrency rockstar, welcome back to another video. Hope you everybody is fine, and today we discuss another wonderful project called ZROCOR. So ZROCOR is based on ZDApp. Actually it's a new kind of thing in blockchain technology, and this is not an ICO review, so there is no ICO. They raise fund privately, as you can see here on their website, but you can buy on ZROCOR. Economy is powered with ZCOR. This is their token, and you can buy using swap.online DEX exchange via pair of BTC. There is not right now, there is no order on this exchange, but in the future there will be more orders, so you can buy directly. So they are in a very early phase of their project. This is a very unique kind of project. You can see here their website. We discussed their white paper in our next videos. Creating the most accessible platform for the self-actualization of individual and groups on the ground of collectivity. So enabling economy empowerment for startups and growth-centric micro, small cap and community organization, allowing for transparent accountability for all the actors in the capital chain regardless of their position, thereby reducing trust-based friction. Hardening data security through the decentralized of investment, instrument ownership and transactions, offering an accessible platform for lean enterprise management best practice. So here's their DAO, you can see on the screen. Inclusive constitution, decentralized decision making, republic governance, private federated network. When you join their Telegram group, link in the description below, you can see here the message from their admins on Telegram. You can see here, we are self-funded, 0404 did a capital rise 2 years ago through our Regulation D506c. So did the team rise fund through any other means? We are filling for Regulation A plus rise and a second registered D506c in 2019. So that's their thing, and you can buy token on that page which I show you earlier. Against a BTC pairing, there is also a network of investors that have token for private sale with exclusive bonuses. So guys, let's move understand about this project more clearly. Benefit of citizenship: the elected custodian will never receive more than 10%. This is your nation, what will you do with it? Privacy, free tools, independence. So foundation ZApps, you can see here, access the blockchain and be functional out of the box. What enterprise will you launch? Here is their Obsidian and ZRO. Operational management console, native multi-currency cross blockchain wallet. These are their main projects with providing you a wallet and management console. So you can register to use these apps. If you want to register, you have to fill this form to use ZApp application on the blockchain. Using Centric, ZCOR is a digital asset designed to work as a medium of exchange that uses strong cryptography to secure financial transaction and verify the transfer of asset. It is the only valid currency in our ecosystem. You need to convert your official currency and cryptocurrency into ZCOR to buy or sell any product and do certain investments. Platform for growth. Congratulations, folks. If you are just starting out, welcome to 0404. We seek to create a positive collaboration and helpful community for entrepreneurs and investment professionals. So 0404 is a non-stop shop, a free platform where you can communicate with your desired audience without experience in any discrimination. A private federated blockchain, ZCOR tokens in their federation blockchain, private federation blockchain. So you can learn more, and the current ecosystem you can see here, marketplace, Pandora, Thrive Blocks, and security tokens, Bay on Startup, OTC DEX, ZRO Violet, ZROCOR, third party payment process, USDT. So this is the Pandora box which comes with different kind of projects around their community. Actually, you can see on the screen right now. So OTC, DEX, security token, core market, day one startups. So these are their main features here. Their roadmap you can see on the screen right now. They started ZROCOR development in quarter 2019, and you can see here the progress on their website. All the links available in the description below of their white paper, their social media accounts, and other things like their Telegram group, and if you have any question regarding this project, you can ask.